As you can see, Regan, it's very hard to get the lightning on video. You never know exactly where it's going to strike.